Hey guys, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. I have been having a craptastic couple of days, so I need to do something that makes me feel happy and good inside. So why not some LEGO Star Wars where I get easily frustrated and like to yell at the computer screen for a bit. Uh-oh, you're lagging a little there. Poor Luke. What happened, buddy? Come on, reach! You can do it! Hack and slash his arm off. Oh no. Fair over. And it's hand to the rescue. Total bromance shipping of the ages. I totally ship Han and Luke. Totally. Though I'm not even sure how much older Han is compared to Luke's character. I didn't know. Cause I knew he was older, but I don't know how much, but eh. I'm thinking way too much into this. I do that a lot. I'll shut up. You got a battle commencing here. Those are tauntauns, right? Yes. Oh boy, more ship fighting. Oh, fuck. Okay, why is my game lagging? Fuck me. Okay, this isn't terrible, actually. Alright, just gonna fly. I'm just gonna fly in circles. Except that actually makes me a little dizzy. Oh shit, we gotta do this crap again. What are you guys doing? You guys are a bunch of a-holes. Trying to steal my bomb? Okay, get the thingy. Alright, now we're gonna I don't know what I even need to blow up. What am I blowing up? That? Oh. The hole. I put it in the hole. That makes sense. You put lots of things in holes. Okay. Okay, game, I can do that. just give me a sec. I'm blowing shit up here. Oh god, okay. Why can't I blow that up? Do I need a bomb for that? I think I need a bomb for that. Okay, I wasted. Good. Wait, do I just. No, I do need a bomb. Okay. 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 You guys are a pain in my ass. I'll take that heart. Oh, come on. Give me that heart. Give me that fucking heart. You little asshole. Why? Thank you. Oh my god. Okay. You know, what I failed to realize is that these things are just gonna keep respawning. So I should stop dilly-dallying and just blow shit up. You would think that's what I'd want to do from the very beginning, but apparently not. Wow. I missed a lot of stuff here. Blow that up. Gotta blow everything up. What do they care? God, I really gotta rewatch Star Wars now. Just watch all of them. Except Rogue One. I mean, well, personally because I don't have the DVD of that yet, obviously, but I don't know. I mean, Rogue One was okay. It was good. I mean, the only thing I have to say is that characters were really, really boring. I really wasn't that invested in them. And that kind of sucks. I mean, maybe that was intentional because you knew what was gonna pretty much happen. That things weren't looking too good. Maybe that's why. Spoilers, I guess. I don't think I... Oops. Well... Needless to say, bad things happen, and... Will you fuck off? Really? Really, asshole? Needless to say, bad things happen in Rogue One. It's not happy fun times. Alright, just gotta drop this bomb in here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Un momento. Sorry about that. I have an app on my computer that automatically dims the light settings as soon as the sun sets. And it makes everything, like, super yellow and weird looking, so, yeah. I had to fix that. Can I destroy this Tauntaun? I think I need a bomb. Yeah, I think I need bombs. Is there bombs here? There is bombs here, okay. Cool. I'll take that bomb. Hey, Tauntaun! I got a present for you, buddy! Oh shit, I totally missed. Dang it! Okay, hold up. I just gotta approach him from a different direction here. Okay. And go, boop! Yeah! That's right. How do you like that, you little stupid Tauntaun? Huh? That appeared to not affect him at all, though. That was annoying. Oh, wait a second. I know what I need to do. I need to tie it around their legs. So, like... I gotta, like... Whoa! That didn't do a goddamn thing. What the fuck? That didn't do a goddamn thing! What the hell? What the fuck? Oh! I'm so stupid! I'm so dumb! I am so dumb! Yeah! Oh my god, duh! I mean, all I had to do was watch freaking Star Wars. I am dumb. Okay, you need to get out of my way, asshole. Okay, fuck you. Okay, come on. Let's go for a loop-de-doo. Loopy-doopy-doopy-doopy-loopy-loopy-loo. Loopy-loopy-loopy-loopy-loopy-loopy-loo. Yeah, that's right. You don't like that, do ya? So sad. Okay. Hey, grab the bomb. Grab the fucking bomb. Grab the motherfucking bomb, you stupid shitfuck. That was the saddest thing I've ever seen. There we go. One stupid Tauntaun down. I gotta do the same bullshit again over there. I wasted my time with this Tauntaun. I probably didn't even need to have to do that. Okay, great. Wow. That took me way longer than it should have. I feel so dumb. Alright, bomb time. Blow this popsicle stand. There we go. Alright. Jesus H. Christ. Okay. I really do need to rewatch Star Wars. All I had to do was do the thing that he did in the moving pictures. That was it. That was my bad. I'll own up to it. That was my bad. I was dumb. Okay, I think I shot everything I needed to shoot here. Oh, I need more bombs. Okay. Oh man, this is so annoying. Okay, just grab the stupid bomb. What? Grab the bomb. Grab the bomb. There we go. Okay. Okay. Let's not. Okay, there we go. Good job. Alright, and let it go. Oh, well, I died in the process of that, but that's all for the sake of the rebellion, right? Okay, get up, Luke. Come on, get up. Good job. I know it's very hard to pilot a ship. Okay, what now? Oh, fun. These guys are... Oh, fuck me. Why? Oh, wait. It's those annoying things that like to intercept the bombs. That's nothing. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot shit. I am paying attention to where I'm shooting. I'm just blasting away here. I see receptacles that look like... Oh, they have bombs in them. Okay. What am I blowing up here? A satellite? I don't remember in the movie what I did. I don't remember in the moving pictures. What did I do? What did Luke do, guys? Tell me, even though it's gonna be too late anyways. Oh, God. Wait, I got all of them. Oh, am I just fighting droids now? Is that all I'm doing? Or machines? War machines? Okay, I could do that. Oh man, don't tell me I have to fight tom-toms in the final battle thing. That'd be so dumb. Alright, well, it looks like it. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe I don't have to. Actually, yeah. You know, video games like to do things in threes. So, you know, next is gonna be the stupid tom-toms. I'm gonna have, because why else would there be bombs here? Son of a bitch. Oh well. At least in this game, if you die, you don't have to start all over again. Thank God. Where are the other two guys? Oh, there he is. Hi there. You gotta go. Okay, bring on the tom-toms. I know they're coming. They're called tum-tums, right? Or tachas, something like that. Oh, there's only two of them. Okay, well, that's not horrendous, I guess. Here's one. Hi. Oh, fuck me. Hey, asshole, I'm on your team. Stop it. Oh, shit. You guys are gonna try and interfere with me. God, I'm so close! Eee! Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, asshole. I don't care about these little shits. It's the big ones that are gonna give me a problem here. Okay, come on. Almost done. For fuck's sake! They're on my fucking team! It's the same fighter pilots. They keep crashing into me. It's like, look at this bullshit. It's not even the Imperial. It's my fucking team every goddamn time. They crash into me because they're fucking stupid, clumsy assholes. I don't care. Get the bomb. Okay, get the bomb. Okay, come on, this way. Okay, come on. Good, there you go. Good job, buddy. Good job. Okay. Please, no more fucking tom-toms. I will happily deal with droids. Oh, no. Fucking hell. No. No more tom-toms. All right. This I can deal with. Okay, here we go. Loop-de-doo. Oop-de-loo. Don't crash into me, stupid assholes. There we go. Let's get the bomb. Okay, this way. This way, Luke. Let's not be dumb. Good job, buddy. Good job. Okay, please let that be it, because these guys are annoying. Uh-oh. I think you guys are going down. It's like, oh shit, I'm out of here. Uh-oh. You know, funny enough, I'm having memories of Legolas here. He did the same thing with the Oliphants, more or less. I find that so funny, actually. I actually wonder if that was something, well, for the film adaptation, obviously, because the book came long before Star Wars was ever filmed. But I wonder if the film adaptation kind of, like, took that little moment in Star Wars as inspiration, because, you know, those films came after the original Star Wars. So, I don't know. It'd be funny if that was true, you know. A little interesting cinema tidbit. Okay. Curious to see which film you guys prefer, Empire Strikes Back or Return of the Jedi. Leia, you could do better. Granted, you know, it is Han Solo. Alright, you need R2 for that door, I guess. Do I push buttons? What do I do? Ah, so we gotta build. Okay. Can I blow stuff up? I can blow stuff up. Cool. Alright, let's build. Oh. Well, Han, you know, that's what you get for standing, like, questionably close to... Oh, I haven't seen these guys. That's what you get for standing questionably close to something you don't know what it is. Yes. That was good English. Oh, sorry. I meant to whip my pistol out. Oh, I just realized the floor is like ice. I'm just gonna keep slapping Han here. Because he prefers to stand right in my, like, line of shot here. Line of shots. That's another beautiful use of the English language. Okay. What's up, guy? I'm just gonna shoot you and you. I don't have blue power, which is absolute bullshit. So I can't play with any of these tablets. Alright, Han. Can you flick the other switch? Thank you. Did we get hot cocoa out of that? What did that do? I don't even know. Han. Oh. We get beverages. What do I do? Can I shoot these? Oh, yeah, I can still shoot them. I'm dumb. I could shoot the tables. Doy. Okay. Eh. Can I build a thing? See, I shoot that. Oh! It's a pushy-majiggy. Right. Of course it's a pushy-majiggy. I like how they're both doing the hands and the hips thing, just, you know, thrusting out their hips. I guess that makes sense. They're both, sassy characters. I like my, jumping skills here. Very, very interesting. Okay. Hey guys, what's up? That sucked. I'm just gonna slap all y'all. Make me lose my Lego pieces? Unforgivable. God damn it. You shithead. Okay, come here. Hey Han, asshole! Help me out here, you old dick. Instead of just standing there like a moron, watching me get, you know, blasted to pieces. Little dickhole. Can I go this way? Nope. We're gonna have to blow that hole, looks like. Or just go this way. Cause, you know, it's like my grandma always said, if you can't solve a problem, break everything in the room till you find a solution. Yeah, just break shit. That's how it works. That's all you need to do. Okay, so what does this do? What did I do? I changed the choo-choo tracks here. Gotcha. Blew her up! Yeah! Hey, we got Creepio. That's right, I could just call him Creepio from Oral Knots. That actually is a lot better than his actual name or Goldie. Hey, Creepio, what's up? We need to find R2, don't we? There, some poor bastard froze to death over there, apparently. That sucks. Hey dude! Sorry that you froze there. That sounds pretty bad. Ah, two poor bastards. Jesus. This place is pretty fucked up. I don't even remember where we are. I like how Han just flashed. Oh, he winks too. He just flashes a toothy grin and then like, wait, is he gonna do it again? Yep, and he winks and then he does the eyebrow raise. Yep, that is Han Solo right there. Oh, hey, where'd you come from? Little asshole, you destroyed my turret thingy. It was awesome. Alright, well. Creepio, open the door while we just stand here with our hands on our hips. Showing off. I guess I'll rebuild this thing. R2, where are you, buddy? We need you. Oh my. There are puzzles. There are puzzles. Lots of puzzers. Lots of puzzers. Okay. Why are you guys all just standing there, like, coming at us one by one? That is so weird. They're like... I think these guys are supposed to be, like, a special... rank of stormtroopers, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, come on. You can't take that away from me. That's bullshit. You little dickhead. Take that. Nice to know I can rely on these charming gentlemen to have my back, as I'm the one whooping ass here. Thanks a lot. Oh my god. Gimme. 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 Thank you. Okay. Okay, well, let's push these in their appropriato placatos. Okay, move this. There is one. Oh, gimme. Okay. There is one. Oh, nope. Leia. Yay, I'm actually calling you Leia, too, and not Leah for whatever reason. I don't know why I was calling her Leah for the past couple episodes. That was super, super annoying. It's like a really bad brain fart. And I apologize because that is not her name. Yummy. Yummy. Oh, hello. What on earth is this? Oh, hello. Oh my god, look how fast she's building. That's ridiculous. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, Creepio is the only one who can, drive this vehicle, apparently. Alright, so... is this the last one? Why is there one, like, crate that's just standing there like a... Oh wait, no, that is right. Okay. What are we doing? Okay. I think I know what's going on. Do I not? Where do I go? No? Oh, is that just a boosty boost for bonus stuffies? I think so. Where does this piece go? I see. Okay, hold up. Alright, you guys gotta move. Okay, and then... Okay. You guys gotta get out of my way. Hold on. I don't mean to slap. No, I'm trying to shoot. You guys are dumb. Okay, Creepio, get out. Oh my god. I slapped the limbs off of him. What the hell? Can you guys get, like, way too close? Okay. I really hope what I did was correct. Okay, I can't blow that up. Alright, let me just get on this. Oh no, I killed Han. Oh, so sad. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. For you. Yeah, that's right, Han. Bitch slap him. Makes him feel good inside. I'm not sure why I opened up that vehicle. Hey, Creepio. You okay? Here. I'll just kill you. There we go. Much better. Okay, Creepy. Oh, I see. Right. Because steps are your arch nemesis here. How? Creepy, I'll get in the thing. Okay. Hey, Creepio, can you get... Creepio. Hey, Creepio, what are you doing? Okay. I don't know why you're doing that. Ah, that is really dumb. Okay. Okay. Wait. Really? Oh my god. Did I fuck that up? Yay! Look at that. I did it. I done diddly done it. Okay, get out. Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus. What are we doing here? Oh. Owie! Game, you're so mean. What happens if we fall down one of those holes? So, oh, hi. I don't know if I'm supposed to backtrack at all. Because there was that big, like, blocked, barricaded area, and I didn't blow anything up. Maybe not? Oh yeah, we need R2. Because there's four little slots there. Okay. Do we have a BIM? Oh, that okay, so I'll open the door. Okay. Okay. What happens if we that's just death. Okay. I didn't see that there was five of them. Okay, so it doesn't matter. It does not matter if R2 is in our team or not. Oh my god. Han. Come on, dude. If you're gonna roll down the hill with me, the least you could do is actually aim for the, you know, the buttons. There we go. Oh my god, okay. These challenges are dumb. Oh. Sorry, Creepio, I'm just gonna destroy you again so you can fully regenerate. I really don't mean to actually attack you, it's just you're kind of in the way, so it is a problem. Okay. Oh! Jesus Christ, I almost fell off the edge there. Cause camera angles suck in this fucking game. They suck. D. Major D. Okay, Creepio. Push D button. R2, please tell me you're in here. Double score zone. Oh. This is the bonus area? Okay. Up now. Oh, hold up. For God's sakes, this is so dumb. No, I don't. Is that it? Okay, come on. Aha! So it is for that. I hear Chewy. Chewy. He's up there. You gotta save Chewy. Come on, guys. Alrighty. Oh, god damn it. Guys suck. Don't pin us in the corner like that. Meh. Whoa, boy, this is a mess. Okay, what are these weird little knobs on the ground for? Okay. There's, like, weird camel-like thingy-majiggers. Eat a dick. Okay. Alright. So, we'll rebuild this. There's something right by the ship we gotta, right by the Millennium Falcon we gotta build. Okay. Oh, cause we gotta destroy the force field going on here. Okay, what does the switch do? Do we need these? What do we even need these for? Do we need to free the guys, or is that optional? I don't know. Is there anything else, like, bonus stuff that needs to be done? Is this a door? Oh. Wait, that's where we came from. Okay. I see what needs to be done. Oh, goddamn. This floor is too slick. Okay, come on. Come on. Okay, you guys gotta move. I'm going to punch every single one of you. I will punch you so hard. It's not even funny. The amount of punching I will do because you're standing in my face. super annoying. I don't think this is necessary, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Okay. Wow, this floor is so... Why is this floor so slippery? What do they use on this? Murphy's oil soap? that's another reference to Uranus. I'm gonna shut up. I cannot stop referencing that. Hey guys, you wanna come join us? Come on, buddies. Come on board the Millennium Falcon. Come on. You too, buddy. Come on in. More the merrier. God, they're cute. Okay. Blow that up. Give me all these Lego pieces. Hey, eat a dick. Alright. And kablooey. Kabrow. Kabango. Oh, that was it. Oh man, no! I don't wanna lose. I don't wanna lose my bonus piece. Oh god, I'm dying. Come on guys, kill him. Are we done here? Oh. Actually, I might need our new animal friends that for extra boost. Okay, you guys eat a dick. Alright. There we go. Come on. That's it. Just had to give a few little final adjustments, minor repairs here, and the Millennium Falcon is the operational. We're all good. Later, shucker! What the hell was that? Oh, I guess that was around the time when they kissed. Never mind. I guess it makes sense. Hey, R2, you little boy, you so cute. Alright, so we got Han Solo on Hoth. Got Leia on Hoth. Don't think we're gonna unlock any other characters. Nope. I can't tell if the, like, difficulty in this game is, like, stupid, or if I'm stupid, or if it's a combo of both. I think I'm gonna go with both. But that's okay, because the magic of editing will make that all go away. Hopefully. I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've been enjoying this series so far. Probably, I'll be done in like 3 or 4 more episodes here. We've been making good progress. At any rate, like I said before, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you all next time.